I am honored and privileged to join you in celebrating the official opening of the Universal Zimbabwe Innovation Hub and the launch of the Investor Strategic Plan 2019-2025.
His Excellency is cutting the ribbon right now, as you can see, hopefully, cameras are here.
This is the